Hey everybody, my name is Paul. I'm here at Allen Ed's Auto Sound in Los Angeles. Just want to show you this 2005 Dodge Durango. We just did a stereo upgrade on, and I'm here at Allen Ed's Auto Sound. So, this car actually came with a factory din and a half stereo, and the factory stereo stopped working. So we've gone ahead and modified the dashboard and made it fit a double din unit. We went ahead and modified the dash on the sides, made these custom pieces on the side, and we've gone ahead and installed a Pioneer AVHP 2400 BT. This is a touchscreen unit, AM/FM DVD. It does have an EQ function, which is built into the unit. And I can go to my audio section here, get to my EQ. It's got a nice 8-band equalizer. This unit does also play DVDs, has a USB input for iPod or iPhone, auxiliary input. The Bluetooth microphone was installed just above the mirror. And in order to do this install, we also used a PAC C2R CHY4, which allows us to interface with the vehicle's CAN bus. And that's the Pioneer unit, touchscreen, does come with a remote control DVD player. So if you have any questions, would like to get a unit installed, give us a call here at Allen Ed's Auto Sound, 310-836-5550. Thanks.